Now to get the comms back to full power.